Hi, I'm Mario. In this playlist, we are going to review IB Math AISL, especially on the topic one. For now, we're focusing on approximation and estimation, in which we're going to talk about four things: rounding, two decimal places and significant figures, measurement bounds, lower and upper bound, and then percentage error, and also scientific notation. On this course, rounding is either to a certain decimal places or significant figures. Before going through that, we can review how to round up or down. So if the nth plus one digit is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, then we need to round the number down. If the next digit is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, then we add 1 to the digit. For significant figures, we need to start counting the figure from the first most left non-zero digit, and I will show you how does this work. Now, we already have several practice questions and we need to round that to two decimal places and three significant figures. We can start with the first one, which is 3.413, and we can just rewrite the number first, and then from the decimal places, we underline two digits because they want two. And the next of that number is 3, which means we round it down. So it will be 3.41 to two decimal places. And how about three significant figures? Okay, so we can rewrite the number. The first most left non-zero digit is 3. So we underline 3 digits. And the next of that is also 3, so we go down. And apparently it's the same answer, 3.41. Going down to the next, we have minus 47,569. And to round that to two decimal places, we see two digits after the decimal. So it's 5 and 6. After that, it's 9. So it goes up, which means it will be 5,7. And for three significant figures, well, the first very left non-zero is 4. So we start 4, 7, and 5. And the next of 5 is 6, which means we round it up and it will become minus 47.6. And so that's for the last one. We need to take a look. It's 2DP. So it will be 0 and 3. And I can rewrite that. And the next digit is 5, which means we round it up into 0.04. Whereas to 3SF, the first very left non-zero digit is 3. So we take 3 digits after that, 3, 5, and 2. The next one is 7, so we round it up into 0.0353. That's it. For more private tutoring, you can check on my profile.